We can go downstairs.
Shoe collection, man. It's a whole lot of stuff up here. I ain't even weird yet. Got the with the KDs, with the Kobe's over here in the corner. A lot of y'all out here ain't got these. Do the right thing, threes. John Baca 10s. John Baca 3. Those go for about $1,000 a piece. Got all types. All them boxes got stuff in it. So, this is why I say Peach Jam trophy. That's about 60 pounds. 8th grade MVP. That's my sister. My sister, Hoopa. So, today, big news, as you can see, I got hurt last time of the AU season. About to go to the doctor, hopefully get some good news off the boot. Let's go, we out. Watching open gym at my school and Elite 24 game, missing all that. Can't wait to get back on the court, man. It's over. I'm going. Everybody rehabbing. It's gonna be, y'all gonna see a different Isaiah when I come back. So
yeah, just keep going straight, turn it up.
Yeah, for now. I had a couple at-home visits. Kentucky came, Missouri, St. John's, UConn, Georgia Tech. So I'm gonna start taking my visits probably within the next week or so. I mean, I got UConn coming up this week. I'm actually going to take a visit down there. Kentucky, as soon as possible. Georgia Tech, I'm going to schedule that and all that. But recruiting-wise, that's really it. The rankings, my freshman year, I started at 13. Bounced around. I always thought that I was the best player in the country, hands down. And not, it's easy for somebody to say that. Just the competitive spirit that somebody say, oh, I'm the best guard in the country, I'm the best player in the country. But I actually 100% believe that nobody in the country is better than me. And I've proved it, so I can't, it's not like I'm just being competitive or something, because I'm competitive too, but hands down, I don't think there's anybody in the country that's better than me. Because can't nobody do what I do. And I do it, it's so easy, so. It is what it is. They all think they got Isaiah figured out already. They all think they know this about me, know that about me. They just prejudge, man. That's one thing a lot of basketball players have problems with. Everybody prejudging you. You feel me? Because they think they know what you're here for. They feel as though you think school not that important because you just want to play basketball. So they're going to make it tougher than what it's supposed to be. So that's a problem. I mean, you have to deal with it, obviously, but it's tough if you a top basketball player from the region or like even in the country, and you have like everywhere you go, you prejudged on how you do this or how you do that. Like, and you always get singled out, like with Jameis from Florida State. He probably wasn't even the one who said it, probably one of his friends, but just because the first person they see is the football player, the star football player. Like my school, the first person they see is the star basketball player, Isaiah. So I could be with my friends, we'd be cool, and something happened, only person they seen was Isaiah. That's just something you gotta deal with. It's tough, but you gotta overcome all that. Just reach your goal. I was thinking all day, like, what if he don't take me off this boot? I don't even want to think about it, man. You're gonna go up here, and you're gonna park up to the right. They had the doctor, man. Everybody, you always gonna have odds. You gotta have the nice, you gotta have the nice stuff. Cause you gotta, not only you gotta lead by example, but you gotta look nice and you gotta feel like you somebody.
Right in here.
Hi, this is Briscoe. Hello, how you doing? Pretty good. I was just telling your son that we should probably just get a quick x-ray to show how beautiful it's healed. And if it looks good, we'll time to get him back on to, you know, playing ball or getting back to do the right things. All right? I know. Well, you know, it's everybody's busy. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Thank you. That same bone, you don't even see it on the side here.
King's answers, am I still in the boot or no?
I think we can get you out of the boot now. Yes. I wouldn't do sprint gym. I wouldn't do the pivot, the side to side stuff.
Take
it easy for like 2 more weeks, but I think you get out of the boot, it's time.
You the man.
Okay?
You the man.
No, you're young, you're healthy, that's a beautiful thing.
Got my swag set. Got the good news from the doctor. Still can't play yet. 2 more weeks. Got it up. And yeah, that's really annoying, man. Yeah, 2 more weeks. Go back to the doctor. Get my little thing in my shoe. And I'm back in ball.
Gone for 2 months. I'm playing basketball.
Right.
What? When I first came here, I just said 6 to 8 weeks.
I don't want to play.